Guys, nandito kami sa Skokie Festival here in Skokie. So it's a Skokie day today, guys. I'm here in the 3 days festival here in Skokie. Well, checking it out, guys. There's several rides here in this park, guys.
See, it's like 6 tickets for this
song. Huh?
Backlot Bash, Skokie, everyone who came out, I want you to make a lot of noise when they come out with their special guest, Marshall Crenshaw. Yeah! In just a couple minutes, scream as loud as you can for the Smithereens! The Smithereens, the special guest, Marshall Crenshaw.
Yeah. it's like coming home when we come here. It's really true.
And we see a lot of familiar faces, but there's only one, you know, there's only one problem.
Don't worry about it. I'll tell you.
Jimmy. You should at least hold off when you're drinking.
Oh.
When you're gonna have a bunch of great people like this one, and you play great guitar. Why put yourself behind the eight ball from the first song?
We're in Chicago. This is a drinking town. Look at them. They're all behind the eight ball in this town. Hometown of Al Brown. Who is Al Brown?
Thank you. So...
I'm guest vocalist Marshall Crenshaw. So delighted to be here with these fellas.
We're old friends since always, and you know, I love all the songs that we play, but of course, you know, naturally I have some favorites. This is a favorite coming up right here. Not just a favorite Smithereens song, but a favorite song. You know, I love this song. And I was present at the creation for this one. You could say I played on two different recordings of it that they made. I played keyboards on the record, right? And then second time I did it, it was the version that wound up on their first album, Especially For You. Finished the session, I walked out in the hallway with Pat at the record plant in New York, and I said, okay, well, you know, my fee for a day in the studio is usually this. And he said, well, I was hoping that you would do it for free. I said, oh, okay, well, then you got to put the name Jerome on the record. I'm going to use an alias, okay? Because you're not going to pay me.
Oh, hey, Marshall, I have a word for you about
True Story.
I wasn't going to talk to you about tonight's show. You don't have to use your real name tonight either.
I should do that, actually. I should go by that name from now on when I'm in this situation. But anyway, we're going to play this song that I'm talking about. It's a beautiful song, beautiful Pat D'Annunzio, real quintessential Pat D'Annunzio song. It goes like this.
Right.